Thank you. Automated message repeated. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Pharaoh 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeated. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Pharaoh 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Get your fire!
No mercy!
Automated.
Relax.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties. We're running low on supply. We're requesting support or feedback from our position at neighboring police station.
Maintain your position! Civilian in the perimeter.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Got company.
Good karma's paying off.
Hey.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there. Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Pest exterminator. I heard you had a feral problem.
Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both.
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
Trying to squeeze them for some caps, eh? All right. I like where you're headed with this.
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
It's a good plan, if we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese. Once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know.
Yes.
Might be more humane.
Hey.
Sure, sure. Just keep your shirt on.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Whatever. I don't have time for this.
You better make time then, and learn your place. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Hired help or not, I got the job done.
Got some backbone. Good. You'll need it if you keep hanging with us. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Just east of Watts Consumer Electronics.
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I joined the Brotherhood not too long ago. I used to be like you. Wandering alone. So I know what it feels like when every single person you bump into sticks a gun in your face. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I'd trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Might want to think about dropping some of that crap you're carrying.
Dance?
You ready to move out? You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings.
Take this alley. Follow me.
Park Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of feral infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
anything behind them.
Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Damn.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess. But I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Detected. By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Thank you.
Got it.
Not bad. Remind me to give you some pointers sometime.
Compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Ahead. Should be our final stop.